I tried to cable a line with a 4-inch cutter and a cable wouldn't go through. I then ran a 3-inch cutter, and when I pulled the cable back, the cutter was completely covered in mud. I've got the camera down the line. Right here, we're about 101 feet, and we're looking at where the sewer is broken. The lens is fogged up a little bit, just waiting for it to clear up some. You can see the hole that the cable actually dug into the ground right here. I've located this spot, and it's behind the neighboring house. The sewer is about 2 feet deep. The line's going to need to be dug up and repaired right here before we can go any further to go down towards the main. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Right here, you see we're coming back at the newer PVC. We're now back in the clay. Now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer. This right here is a neighboring house, actually, where the sewer line goes behind. The yard is marked with a green flag.